Throughout history, the military has been at the forefront of medical innovations, leading the way for modern medical technologies, treatments, and cures. HJF's scientific, technical, and administrative employees work side by side with military medical researchers to push the limits of what's possible in curing diseases and healing injuries that affect both troops and civilians. Since 1983, HJF has been a leader in providing the scientific, administrative, and management services that move science forward around the world. Congress authorized the creation of our foundation to carry out medical research and education at the Uniformed Services University and throughout the military. Senator Henry M. Jackson sponsored the legislation that established the Foundation for the Advancement of Military Medicine, which was named in his honor after his death.
Today, we manage more than 700 research awards, maintain revenue of more than $450 million, and operate around the world. Whether using new techniques to save lives on the battlefield or ensuring that laboratory equipment arrives safely overseas, our mission is to advance military medicine and improve health worldwide. And we accomplish this in a variety of ways. Through cooperative agreements, grants, and contracts, we work with the Air Force, Army, Navy, and other partners such as the National Institutes of Health and the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. We support research in cancer, biological, chemical, and radiological defense, combat casualty care, mental health, infectious diseases, precision medicine, and more. From technology transfer to IT to event planning, HJF offers our clients the services they need to make their projects successful, whether they're located in Africa, Asia, Europe, or the Americas. Our clients know they can rely on us for pre-award through post-award services, everything from writing proposals to building teams to managing daily operations. We can arrange travel, conduct conferences, and provide professional communications materials. We can set up information technology in remote locations and collaborate with international teams to fight deadly viruses such as Ebola, Hendra, HIV, and Zika.
Together with our military, medical, academic, and government partners, HJF advances military medicine for our warfighters, their families, and civilians around the world. In honor of their achievements, sacrifices, and service, HJF proudly salutes the 2018 heroes of military medicine.